Good morning. So Vlogmas starts today. Obviously I have school because it's a Friday, but tomorrow there's no school because it's a Saturday, but I have to perform tomorrow, so yes, fun. Anyways, there you go. But I'm so tired. Like, I hate school. So I'm gonna do the daily things, and I'm just gonna put a time lapse in. Hope y'all enjoy.
My Louboutins nose on my bottom stays redder. No, I'm not alright, but I'm all up on my cheddar.
Just whack today, but I have chores to do, and then I have dance, and then I'm going to tradition to see my boyfriend and my friends that I obviously dance with. But yeah, I'm so excited.
Looking oily.
No, the face is too shiny and oily.
Hey guys, today is December 2nd, Vlogmas day 2. Obviously I haven't posted Vlogmas day 1 because I haven't actually gotten time to edit it. Yikes. I've been really busy, but I'm gonna be editing it and posting it soon. But I'm gonna be doing my makeup for competition because I have a performance. Not competition, but I have a Christmas performance today at the Civic Center. So yeah. To sit the Civic Center, and I performed, and then I had a parade, and then after that my best friend Liz and her family took me to the fair there, and we went on some rides, and it was fun, and Courtney came along too, and it was just a really fun time. I'll try and put some clips in of like other people. Vlogmas day 3. I'm probably gonna put this weekend just a vlog, but it's gonna be like separate days because it's really hard to record a lot and stuff, especially when you have performances and you're just getting ready. So yeah, but I'm gonna try and teach you my makeup look that I did yesterday after I braided my hair, obviously. But yeah, okay. Hey guys, so we are going to downtown for Pierce, day 2 of performance and parade, and I'll probably try and do a time lapse, and I'll probably get a lot of videos. But yeah, this lighting is like really good, so I'm gonna take some really good photos at the moment.
And I left, like I got ready and I left to go because it was at like 2, and then I performed, and like a lot of friends came, and it was so amazing. Like a lot of people supported me, and I just want to say thank you if you guys are watching this. Thank you so much for coming. I'll put in some clips of other people's stories and of my story, so if it's like turned around, that's why. But I'll put in like some of the dance, like parts of the dance and all that.
Yeah.
I might ask my mom if I could stay home because I'm not gonna be able to walk tomorrow. Nor am I gonna be able to do anything on my hands tomorrow. So yeah. But I'm so tired and I have a lot of homework to do. And then I hurt my foot, but let me just show you guys again. Yeah, that's bruised too. My hand is really dirty at the moment. And then this hand.
Yeah, and then today's vlog will start next, but I hope you guys enjoyed this 3-day vlog. I'm sorry if it's long. Be prepared, but yeah. Bye. Oh, wait. And don't forget to like this video and comment down below what you guys think, like an actual video you want me to do. And then subscribe, duh, if it's your first time seeing the channel, subscribe, please. And let's get 200, no, I think I'm, let's get to 200 subs and then work on to 300. Bye guys.